Because in all actuality, he belongs to her. Because she is the original first wife. All right? Now, let's get this with the Bible. Everybody all right?
Yeah.
Come on, William.
For the woman which hath an husband,
the woman that hath the husband
is bound by the law to her husband.